Interesting question about Jean-Éric Vergne. Like, if he were to win a third Formula E championship this season, where does that rank him? Like, just drivers generally?
Yeah, in general, like, throughout all the classes.
Yeah, does he become like, you know, he becomes in a different level to every other Formula E driver, basically?
Yeah, I imagine they'd put him the all-time current greatest of it, and that's got to move him up the rankings of all motorsport, really.